How to cure scabies naturally after apply this effective remedies. Scabies is a very irresistible infection brought on by a sort of bug that hides in the human skin. The condition causes irritated, excruciating and red rashes everywhere throughout the body and can spread quickly through skin to skin contact. In this manner, it is extremely important to control the disease as soon as it appears on the surface of the skin. The area affected are like backside, fingers, knees, wrinkles of the bosom, and so on look red and irritated and are for the most part misdiagnosed as some sort of skin contamination or sensitivity. Scabies can be effectively treated at home, however sometimes you need a consultant and doctor also. 1. Cool and chilly splash soak. A cool splash is a speedy approach to ease the extreme tingling and irritation and keep the contamination from spreading through tingling. 2. Garlic. Garlic works in two ways. Initially, it follows up on the infection and keeps further diseases from setting in. Regular utilization of garlic glue will likewise cover the minuscule parasites and keep its activity on the skin. Constant use of garlic and its utilization will help in treating scabies successfully. 3. Clove oil. Clove too has antimicrobial and mitigating properties, and subsequently an incredible solution for treating scabies. Clove oil can be applied on the influenced areas of the skin for moment alleviation from tingling and scratching. 4. Onion. What makes onion a miracle solution for scabies is the quantity of quercetin which helps in the calming of the influenced skin. Quercetin, along with sulfur, in onion helps in treating and destroying the scabies and the parasites on the skin and keep the contamination from spreading to others. 5. Lavender oil. Lavender oil is a home cure that can be utilized for treating scabies and for restoring the skin too. It is best used to calm down the irritation and rashes related to scabies. 6. Tiger balm. Tiger emollient is a topical cream used to lessen aggravation and give help from muscle throbs and agony. It acts as a pain-relieving operator since it contains camphor and clove oil. 7. Rosemary oil. Rosemary oil uses and advantages incorporate the potential energy to stop the invasion of scabies. Rosemary oil additionally diminishes irritation and keeps the improvement of auxiliary diseases. 8. Aloe vera. This cooling gel is additionally an extraordinary hostile to bacterial operator and aids in recuperating and recovering the skin, alongside the expulsion of bugs from the skin surface. Apply naturally procured aloe gel from the aloe plant. The thick gel can cover the activity of the vermin on the skin and obliterate them totally. Once the disease is dealt with, the skin too will be repaired under the productive consideration of aloe gel. 9. Margosa oil. Margosa oil is routinely utilized as a part of the treatment of a few skin conditions like skin breakout, dermatitis and so forth. The oil helps in decreasing scratching and irritation, and is likewise incredible for evacuating the dust mites because of its antibacterial and hostile to contagious properties. 10. Neem oil. Neem oil is unequivocally antiviral in nature. Furthermore, helps the skin to mend from the disease brought about because of scabies. Neem oil can be applied on the scabies influenced skin and kneaded into the skin for better activity. Neem leaves can likewise be bubbled alongside water and utilized for flushing the area which is infected. I hope these tips will help you. Do you know any others effective remedies which worked for you? Please share with us. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for daily remedies update.